Well, of course, victory in the opening fixture was absolutely ideal, and their path to the next round already looks navigable. By no means is there any guarantee of progress, but they have given themselves the best possible chance to go through. Past records state that a win on the opening day gives you an 85% chance or thereabouts of doing just that. So they have every reason for optimism. Some beautiful scenes here inside the Minarau. It certainly retains all of its original character despite all of the modernizations and modifications of recent times. So a sprint to make it through the group stage and a really vibrant atmosphere to match.
Well, Peter, the opener couldn't have gone much better result-wise, and that momentum and belief has to be taken into this. And along with the verve and vigour they showed first time round, I think a repeat ought to do the trick here. They'll be backing themselves with a quiet confidence. And
chance! And he's done it! Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
He gets past his man, gets it back. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Cuts it out. Well, it's a scoreline to raise the eyebrow. 1-0 to the underdogs. Forward it goes. Oh, he's broken. Has a pop! A great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Up to meet it! He's missed, but not by that far.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Big chance! Oh, that is asking for trouble. Whipped in. Out to the left it goes. Plays it out to the flank. Now the cross. That intervention was very necessary. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Knocks it away. tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it high. Out of play for a goal kick. That looks a good ball. Hoists it forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Played in with accuracy. Has a pop! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Great leap! And he heaves it forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Low into the middle. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. And it's played forward. Just brushed off the ball there. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Pumps it into the area. And the header! And the half-time whistle goes.
And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Assistant referee rightly gives him offside. And here's King. He's gone for it! Just so calm under pressure.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as an eel the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, look, Peter, who knows what's about.
Towering header! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Forward it goes. Tries a shot! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path. An equaliser that's put the cat amongst the pigeons now, and the fact that it's arrived early in the second half makes for an intriguing watch to come. They'll be very annoyed with themselves for that.
Goes for the cross. To get it forward quickly. King has set up one goal so far. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well played, he saw that coming. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. played into the middle. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Put paid to a promising move. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Norway showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
To shoot! And that has been cleared.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Swung over. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
It could be in here. Battles to win it back.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Hoists it forward. It's found its way to him. Has a hit! More pressure on the opposition. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. A game chock full of moments and talking points. It could have gone either way, but chose in the end to share its spoils. It ends in a highly entertaining draw. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, that was an exercise in teamwork, cohesion and doggedness, Peter. A refusal to accept defeat.